frantic pace on today's race. And now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Picking up again live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.